Rolling around the city with my drop, top, drop, top, drop, top, drop, top, drop, top. City with my drop, top, drop, top, drop, 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 top, drop, top. Roll around the city with my drop, top, drop, top, drop, top, drop, top, drop, top. City with my drop, top, drop, top, drop, 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 top, drop, top. Roll around the city, round the city with my drop, 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 top, drop, top. City with my drop, top, drop, top, drop, 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 top, drop, top. Roll around the city with my drop, top, drop, 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 top, drop, top. City with my drop, top, drop, top, drop, top, drop, top, drop, top.
What's up, YouTube? Darren Dyke here with Beyond Slow Motion. That was the massively talented Sean O. Sean Olason. I am probably butchering his last name, but I've actually never asked him how to say it. So, sorry, Sean, if I said that wrong. Links down below to his Instagram, his YouTube, and his TikTok. It's all really cool stuff. He actually did all of the edit for that montage that you guys just watched using this Insta 360 1X. This is a camera that shoots in every direction all at once. You've probably seen some of these around. They're called 360 cameras, but this one has been one of my favorites to film with. Actually, one of my favorite cameras this year. They sent it to me a few months ago, and I've been messing around with it. Like, all of those shots that we were, like, getting really close on the card and following it through, we had basically taken this camera, mounted it up to a monopod, and we're just sniping in and out with, like, really close precision to be able to, like, pick and choose later on in post what our framing was. And that's how we were able to get such acrobatic shots that looked so smooth without having to resort to, like, massive, super expensive, like, robot arms that you've probably seen on some other really big YouTube channels. I am really impressed with this camera. I actually was gonna be dropping a review, but unfortunately, some SD cards corrupted on me. Dudes, learn from my mistake. Back up your SD cards daily. If you have dual SD card slots on your camera, use those dual SD card slots because it is so worth not having to deal with the hassle later on. I'm gonna have to film two more days of production to catch up with where I was on that review, but it's gonna be some fun. I think you guys will enjoy that video when I drop it. In the meantime, if you wanna find out more about this camera, I'm gonna link to some other people's reviews that have done some really, really good jobs describing what this camera is, what kind of cool stuff it can do, and I'll also leave some affiliate links down below. If you're interested in buying those, buying through those links helps support the channel and helps support future content moving forward. Thank you so much to Insta360 for sending this camera. It has been a blast. I definitely plan on using this a lot in future videos. Until next time, guys, take care. I'll see you soon.